Obrigada, Mr. President Rio. I hope that you and everybody else see the smile in my eyes.
Soccer mad Brazil and England recently announced their men's and women's national soccer teams receive equal pay. The two countries join Australia, Norway, and New Zealand in committing to paying their male and female players the same fee to represent their country, a move that signals progress for female athletes worldwide.
A CBF fez uma igualdade de valores em relação a prêmios e diárias entre o futebol masculino e feminino. Ou seja, as jogadoras ganham igual aos homens.
The Brazilian Football Confederation has also committed to giving men and women equal prize money for success in the Olympics. The Brazil women's team reached the World Cup final in 2007 and Olympic finals in 2004 and 2008. The CBF also appointed two women soccer coordinators, Duda Luizelli and Aline Pellegrino.
E acredito que hoje ter um novo cargo sendo criado pelo presidente Rogério para dar essa atenção para o futebol feminino, para que a gente aumente ainda mais a qualidade das competições que a casa já tem, que é um pedido também da nossa técnica Pia, que as competições precisam estar cada vez melhores, cada vez mais competitivas.
In early September, the Football Association announced England's men's and women's national soccer teams are being paid the same appearance fee to represent their country. In a statement, the FA revealed parity on match fees had been in place since January and said, quote, "The FA pays its women's players exactly the same as their male counterparts for representing England, both in terms of match fees and match bonuses." Gender pay disparity among pro soccer players has been in the spotlight since the U.S. women's team sued the governing body U.S. Soccer last year. The lawsuit alleged gender discrimination in earnings and working conditions. The team's claims were dismissed by a court in May. A bid to immediately appeal the dismissal of equal pay claims was denied. There also remains a significant disparity in World Cup prize money. The global soccer governing body FIFA offered $30 million to the teams in the 2019 Women's World Cup, while the men took home $400 million. It's frequently argued that this is linked to the difference in revenue generated by the men's and women's events.